Good afternoon, Nebraska, and welcome back to this week's episode of The Turn. Here's what you need to know in Nebraska golf this week. We concluded our 52nd Nebraska Junior Amateur Championship yesterday at Beatrice Country Club. Josh Peters of Omaha is our champion after he finished the championship at even par. His final round 2 over 74 came a day after shooting a 2 under 70 to take the 36-hole lead. This is his first NGA title, and it came in his last Junior Championship as he's headed to UNO this fall to play golf. To see our interview with Josh, you can visit us on Twitter at NGA Golf. Andy Sajovic of Omaha is headed to Pinehurst in the U.S. Amateur after qualifying at Shadow Ridge Country Club in Omaha. The North Carolina golf alum shot rounds of 369 and 270, which led to a playoff with 2019 Nebraska Amateur champion Alex Shockey of Omaha. Between the two of them, they have won 7 out of 10 of the last Nebraska Amateurs. The playoff lasted one hole with Sajovic winning on the 10th green. Sajovic will play in now in the U.S. Amateur in North Carolina. That championship will take place August 11th through the 18th. On Monday, 16 players will tee it up in the U.S. Senior Amateur qualifying at Wilderness Ridge. The qualifier will move on to Old Chatham Golf Club in North Carolina for the U.S. Senior Amateur Championship, which will take place August 24th through the 29th. Next Tuesday, the Nebraska Girls Amateur Championship returns to Beatrice Country Club. 36 girls will tee off for a 36-hole two-day championship. You can follow along with all the action from Beatrice on our Twitter page, and we'll have live scoring throughout on our website at nebgolf.org. And the 47th Nebraska Cup matches are underway at Wild Horse in Gothenburg. 12 amateurs from across the state are taking on 12 pros from the Nebraska PGA section. Amateurs took a big lead after the four-ball matches this morning, 26-10, and they look to close out in singles matches to reclaim the cup. Live scoring is available on our website at nebgolf.org. And finally, we go now to Sydney, Nebraska, with Ty Nimmo here getting a little practice session while a tornado rages on in the background. We respect his dedication to the game, getting in his range time no matter the circumstances. Well, that'll do it for this week's episode of The Turn. Tune in next week for the U.S. Senior Amateur Qualifier and the Girls Nebraska Amateur Championship. This has been Will Morris for the NGA. Have a great week, and we'll see you next Friday.